just come to Chicago just to sing. In a land that's known as freedom.